Whether you're a hitter, a fielder, a pitcher, or any athlete at high intensity, this is the center of the universe, your pelvis, okay? So as we've learned more and more about it, it's become pretty simple if you just think of it this way. Think of your pelvis as having a back door and a front door, a back door and a front door. So to operate the pelvis, the first thing you have to do is get it to tilt. And the only way you can really tilt it is to hinge the hips, okay? A one-legged hinge tilts the pelvis. So you gotta hinge it, and then you gotta close the back door. That means you gotta get a hip lock. You go from the hinge to the lock, and that keeps the back door of the pelvis from rotating this way like it's on a turntable. A hip lock closes the back door, but then you have to close the front door, which means you have to stop it from spinning like this. So this swivel chair really kind of helps us demonstrate that really easy. First of all, hinge it, lock it, and then close the front door. If the front door is spinning, I release the ball over here. If I stop the front door, I can get my upper body to come forward and I can release the ball further out in front. When I release the ball further out in front, my command is better. My secondary stuff works better. I can just hold on to my curveball more and get it to go down. So the key to managing the pelvis is really simple. You gotta hinge it, lock it, close it so you can pop it. Say it with me. Hinge it, lock it, close it, pop it. Manage the pelvis, you got a good shot at making good things happen downstream.